Hello everyone. In this video, we will take a look at the new feature which provides enhanced observability for your container workloads running on Amazon Elastic Container Service, which is ECS. This new capability will help reduce your mean time to detect and mean time to repair for your overall applications, thereby preventing issues that could negatively impact your user experience. Now, let's take a look at this new feature by going to CloudWatch console and selecting Container Insights from the left pane. Now select ECS from the drop-down list presented. You will be presented with a performance summary page starting with a honeycomb view describing the performance summary of clusters. As you can see, there are color grading here for different clusters, and these color gradings define if a cluster is in alarm state based on your defined thresholds and alerts. This alarm state is resembled by red color. And if there are no alarms, it is resembled by green color. Let's say there's an issue in one of my clusters. I can hover to see the alarm details by looking at different layers, starting from cluster going down to container level. The darker shade of blue represents a cluster having high utilization, whereas a lighter shade of blue represents a cluster having lower utilization. This page also has sections stating the performance summaries of top resource consuming clusters, services, containers, and tasks. Now, I would like to explore further, so I select my cluster from the cluster's overview section. This redirects me to the Container Insights detailed dashboard view. Here, you can see the hierarchy going down until containers layer. When you select cluster, it provides an overview of resource utilization across the entire cluster. Similarly, when you select services, you can see the visualization of metrics at the individual service level. And when you select tasks, it focuses on task level metrics, as you can see, for different performance thresholds like CPU utilization, memory utilization, network, storage, etc. And finally, when you select containers, it drills down into the utilization metrics for individual containers. These different views allow narrowing down to find the root cause from cluster to service to task to container. Another useful feature is the filters option, which helps you conduct more thorough investigations across services, tasks, and containers. On top of using AWS X-ray traces, you can investigate another two types of logs here, starting with application logs, which gives you detailed insights into the application behavior within the container. And it helps you trace the sequence of events that led to any issues. And second, you can use performance logs, which are structured logs containing metric data, that is to drill down and identify container level root causes. Now let's look further into the performance logs. As you can see, you will be redirected to the CloudWatch log insights page as seen here. Here, you can see that the log group is selected by default, and as well as the timeline is selected as well. And also, there's a sample query already provided. Now, running this query returns the cluster performance log data, and in the log message, you can see each value of performance metric, like container CPU utilization, container CPU utilized, and all these performance related metrics.